Everything is turning on me. Hey, welcome back. I'm sorry about this late upload, but I hit some issues with the last recording. And yeah, so basically I recorded an entire episode without the sound of my mic, and so I spent these 2 weeks, whatever free time I had, trying to fix that, but didn't turn out too great. So yeah, well, it is what it is. Well, we got this guy, and this guy, and I obviously named it Diego. So today I want to explore some more and hopefully find an Anki, something else useful. Let's see if I have everything with me. I have darts, I have some kibble, I have soul balls, don't need to carry that with me. Also I have my Sulco with me just in case I need it. So yeah, I think we're ready. I feel like the volcanic area over there should be where I could find some Ankis, possibly. Ooh, this looks cool. Nice little bridge. Let me gam up so you can see. I wonder what this is over here. Oh. Interesting. Looks really nice when you gamma, when you turn the gamma to standard. But then I can't see anything. Torch going. There we go. It's better. Let's see, still can't see a ton of stuff, but the colors are more accurate at least. I think I chose the wrong time to head out, but yeah. This is interesting. Let's see what's over here first. Lumantria. Morelia tops. Kangaroos. Nothing dangerous yet, except for those bugs. Metal here. It's good to know. Good to know. Do I have up here? Oh. Hello. Found pumpkin, fire pumpkins, and hopalog spaces, eh? Nice. Oh. It's a really nice house. But that guy just got toasted, right? Alright, let's head up here. Hopefully there's no basilisk or something of the sort over here. There's a dung beetle. This is cool. Oh, I hear something. Ooh, a loot chest. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Deinonychus. Wonder if there's any nests here. Some egg strikes. One egg strike. There's a cave there. This reminds me of the Magmasol cave. I think it is. Yes, Magmasol. Would be really nice to snag an egg from those guys, but I think that's a bad idea. Yeah. Come on. There we go. It's not as dark anymore. That's good. That was smart. Another one over there. 206, that's a pretty high level. Ooh, beehive. I don't have any rare flowers. Let's kill this dude. It's not even putting up a fight. What's wrong with that guy? Do we have here? Nothing? No? Okay. Oh crap. Oh, everything is turning on me. It's 267. I'm really taking a beating here. Die already. Alright. I really need to get out. The guy's gonna die here otherwise. That was close. That was really close. Way too close, actually. Are we safe? I think we are for now. I have something down here. Where is it? need to heal up my guy here. Oh, we have a yellow drop here. Let's see what it offers. I mean, the drops on this server are absolutely insane. Okay. Better than nothing. Still found a nest, that's good. Yeah, that's terrifying. Oh, hey. Get this quick. We have Androsarcuses here. Oh, that's cool. Poor pig. I don't see any more nests. Actually, did I get the last time? 66, 73. Nothing great, but yeah. Oh, we have a blue drop. Let's get that. One more kibble. Thank you. There's another cave. So 20, 73, should be able to take care of those. I do have the long neck. Get the headshot. Missed. That didn't do much. In this cave. Oh no, it's not much, just a little cave. Guess it could be a kind of good PvP base, maybe. Can we find an ARKitecs up here? Yes. decent level actually. And it's already torpored. We have kibble too, so this should be a really quick game. Guess I could face tank it for a bit. I really want headshots. Gonna be tough for running soon. Yeah, right about now. And it's down. Perfect. I mean, yeah, there's no really need for a kibble farm on this map, on this server. Let's give you half of that. By the way, I found a beaver right over there. There's a beaver, like, damn thingy. I think it was over there, or there. One of those. Here we go, it's tamed! This stats doesn't really matter here. As long as I can get that weight up. Right. Now I want to... Last time I checked one of these things out, I got the Dodex cell. Which was pretty good. Search. But then a skeleton came for me. Ouch. Is it possible to kill these guys? It's food super fast as well. Dang. Oh, he's hurting me as well. No, bye bye. I'm leaving. What is he doing now? Okay, he just died. Okay, nothing good this time. Nope. Okay. So the thing is to just stay away until it self-destructs. Alright. Good to know. By the way, the uploads on this playthrough here will slow down. Because I'm going to start doing a... 100 day challenge hardcore mode on the island, which probably will be one of the last things I do in this game before Ark Ascended, Ark Survival Ascended comes. But I intend on continuing this series for a while. Just be less uploads. So if you like the idea of the 100 day challenge on hardcore mode, please do subscribe and turn off notifications so you don't miss that when I upload. Alright, we're home. We're back. So we have the Anki. Let's see if we can make a saddle for it real quick. Go in here, saddles. Where is it? There is. Okay, so, oh, I need to learn it. The ank. There we go. Here we go. Hey, where are you? There you are. Already 2 levels. Right, we're gonna need this case to collect a bunch of crystal down in the aberration cave. Because we're gonna need it for building later. You did a good job today, Diego. You deserve some rest. Alright, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And like I said before, subscribe. I need some food. There we go. Doesn't matter. Alright, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.